Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is R30 Fingerprint Module Based Biometric Electronic Voting Machine using Arduino. So in this project, we are using an Arduino Uno R3 and R307 fingerprint module, and it is connected with the RX second pin, TX third pin, external serial communication, alarm fifth pin, reset 16x2 LCD display. It is connected to the RS, enable D4, D5, D6, D7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and votes by results. So result party 3, party 2, party 1, 7, 6, 5, 4 digital pins. And here A0, A1 we are using as a digital, a match, enroll, up, down, delete. So A0, A1, A2, A3, A4 digital pin. So two LEDs are there, 0 and 1, it is connected. So let us coming into the hardware part. So here we are using bridge rectifier, filter, capacitor, 7805 regulator, okay, 16x2 LCD display. So here long press match key, match finger, enroll finger. If you want to enroll it, it will ask for the IDs. Okay, so enroll, press enroll button, it will ask ID 0 to anything. You can give 0, up, done. You can give 1, press up button, and any number you can number, then press OK button, then it will take the images and stored. If you want to delete the finger, long press A4 button, long press A4 button, then it will ask the IDs 0 to 10, whatever it may be, up down switch, and press OK button. The whatever the stored finger, we need to delete those fingers, delete the votes. So if you want to delete the votes, whatever it is stored in the finger, stored in the already on the database. So if you press within fraction of seconds reset button, it will show you on the LCD system reset, and it will show you the votes called 000. Yes, 000, system reset. So delete votes. So match finger, if you want to go for a match, press long button. So it will ask for the finger. So finger is not stored. So this module is not stored any finger. So we want to store the new fingers. So here 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 LCD display. So fingerprint module, it is connected to the 2, 3. So match, enroll, up, down, delete A0, A1, A2, A3, A4, buzzer, A5, finger, invalid finger. Results are switch 1, switch 2, switch 3, result button, party 1, party 2, party 3, and result button. Total number of votes is only 25 we are taking, that is more than enough. So okay, like we are doing the project. Let's go for reset. Okay, so finding module R307, A0, A1, A2, A3, A4, 16x2 LCD display, 8, 9, 10, 10, 11, 12, 13. Results are 7th pin, 6th pin, 5th pin, 4th pin, 0 and 1. So now I am going to enroll my fingers. This is authority person finger. Now I am storing as a 0. Okay. 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 Place finger. Sorry, enroll the finger now. So enroll the finger, enroll it first, second. Okay, it will ask for ID 0, then press the this button, image taken, remove finger, remove again, it will ask for the finger, stored finger. So it is stored as a 0. Now I am going for the first one. Okay. Okay, then storing first finger, enroll, ID 0 already stored, press 1, then okay. Image taken, remove finger, so it will ask for the finger again, stored. Okay, 0 completed, 1 completed, go to second finger. Okay, enroll A1. Okay, 0 1, so I'm going for the second, then press A4 button. Okay, remove finger, then ask for the okay stored finger. Okay, so this finger, enroll 0 2 3 0 1 2 3. Okay, then A4. Okay, remove finger, then place finger again, stored. So total votes are stored only 3. This is the authority final button. So now we are going to vote the votes. Okay, press this button, press show this first finger, this is called 1. Okay, match finger, place finger. Okay, authorized voter party 2 submitted. Okay, so this is completed. If you want to vote, so if you want to vote again, sorry, so go for this one, wrongly I press the enroll button. Okay, image taken, fourth finger. Okay, no problem. Okay, so this is already voted. Now we will check for this finger, voted or not. Already voted. Okay, completed. So this vote is goes to party 2. Now this goes. Okay, so first finger, long press, authorized voter, again party 2. So party 2. Okay, so system, this is okay, first finger. Okay, party 1 submitted. Okay, so this one, so now I will go for the checking the votes. Okay, authorized voter P1 1, P2 2, P3 0. P2 wins. Okay, so like that, if you want to delete the fingers which is already stored, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 already loaded. So we want to delete those fingers. How to delete the finger? So press A4 button. Here del is there. Press A4. Please wait. Which one you want? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Na? So I want to delete 0. Okay, del one time, give the ID, again press del. Now delete, sorry, one I am going to delete. Okay, now so if I want to check this finger whether it is loaded or not, see, it will show you on the LCD, this is not enrolled on this, it will tell. So not found, try later. So we deleted the finger. So delete the finger, enroll the finger, match the finger, and give the parties. So delete. So second, successfully completed. Okay, delete. Okay, three also completed. Again 4. Okay, na? So we will check the result. Result will be stored in the internal EEPROM IC. So we need to remove that one also. So how to delete, I will tell you. Okay, so total, whatever we load the finger, we deleted successfully. So reset the switch. So it will show you the EEPROM internal memory, whichever the roads are there, it will show you the votes. So we want okay, na? So we need to remove those votes now. Press reset. So press reset, again press RST button within fraction of seconds, system is restart. Again press reset button. So it will show you 000. Yeah.